कि ऑर्गेनिक जो हमारी है ना इस्लामाबाद की इकोनॉमी, आई एम बॉर्न एंड ब्रेड इन इस्लामाबाद, सो आई डोंट वांट इंडस्ट्री हेयर, आई डोंट वांट पोल्यूशन हेयर, बिकॉज देर इज अ सर्टन कैरेक्टर दैट द सिटी हैज व्हिच इज़ यूनिक टू अदर सिटीज. सो इट्स नॉट लाहौर, इट्स नॉट कराची, इट्स नॉट फैसलाबाद, इट हैज़ अ यूनिक कैरेक्टर. एंड आई थिंक वी नीड टू हैव दिस काइंड ऑफ मेंटालिटी वेयर वी डोंट ट्राई टू ब्रिंग artificial structures to it. So let it grow organically, let it keep the original vision. So it has somewhat developed into a thinking town for the world or for Pakistan in terms of how it relates to the world. So policy house bhi agar de rahi hai. So I would like to see more universities here. So kind of like university towns based on different themes jo aapke jin sectors ko aap promote karna cha rahe. Let's say there's a university town focusing on ICT, there's university town focusing on MBAs, business schools, university towns that are focusing on policy schools, for example, not just public policy but social policy. So maybe this is because it has the right kind of geography, it's green, you know, people, you can have a philosophical conversation here, you have a kind of culture here where you have an international flavor as well. So it's ideal for that kind of an environment where you can have the thinking hat for the country.